And then check out this video we got sent in today, the aerial video from Lake Winnipesaukee. One of our viewers hopped in his plane and went for a trip around the big lake to check out the conditions, looking for ice and honestly not seeing all that much of it. Mark Donovan, who's a pilot instructor in the area, says he only saw ice in the bays. Otherwise, you can see it here, the darker blue, that open water, kind of giving more like spring vibes there on the big lake right now.
Yeah, that's incredible to see, Mike, in mid-January.
Yeah, it is. And it's so rare that we don't get ice in at all. It's actually only happened one time in the last 22 years. So they go back to 2001. Will it happen this year? We'll have to wait and see if we cool down quite a bit in the next few weeks.